yo, what in the holy hell is going on? Inhlalalani tu. Okay, siyaxina kufana ngeke ngijaje. Thathi ngu ipave encane kanje. Okay, ufaka iPSG, ufaka amanzi abilayo. We are soaker. Ew. House is clean. We just arrived. Ukwayelo? Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Hell. Okay. Then you're going to korop. Ubutha amanzi ngedustpan. John manje. Kithatha umbhedelo. Oh, tokoloshe kwasa pinki pinki. Yonke into lapho ngaphakathi nje. Then you are sanitizer laphana bese. Awusafuna ukuthenga umbhedo omusha. Okay, good clean. 10 out of 10. Okay, ngwa clean imali. Alright. I hope ukuthi bengahlali bantu la. Wenza manje. Ukhlanga ngesandla? Yey wena hand gesture. Oh, ungithu busy nge hand job yase. Niwe siphume lapho. Izandla zakhizana, hence they wash each other. Okay. Wenzani lapho? Okay. Usasoka futhi. Kanti wena lenje uyiwasha nini ngoba uvele soyineka nje. Okay. Uyabo? Right. Okay. Wawu lokhu sprinkle PSG kuma tile. Usprinkle nama unkosi yami. How long was it like this? Ooh. Okay. Right. Okay, so serum dividing. Yeah, sweeper. Unlike your husband, doesn't sweep you off your Okay. Then you sprinkle some water. Then you move that. Ooh, fancy. Okay, dirty closets. You pour water into dirty closets. Then you soak it. Then it's clean. Well, what for how long, Dada? What do you mean? Okay. Oh, it's a toilet. Really carcalana. Okay. Ha. Fast kanji. Ay man, stop playing games. Can't do all those sprinkles PSG talk. Like, it's a lot going on. And I couldn't have to end lila. Or these are abandonment houses. Red sink. Eee, little we sprinkle. Eee, bicarbonate of soldering. What's happening? Okay. Aye, who pees about? Singing a stuffing. Sprinkle PSG. Good cause. Then you sue. After you sue, everything is gonna be clean. Yeah, former. You know me a squirter. Then you wipe. Muta kumaga squirter na women zaganju. I'm sula. I'm at Samba last year. Bamba ng lubrication. Bamba mkuguz abisi am sula. If you don't feel the heat, clean the kitchen. God damn it. That's nasty, brother. Brother E. You're a drainer. Okay, you know what? I've always wanted to see how you guys clean these cooking shandies of yours. It looks good. I love it for me.